My book has a lot of tips and ideas of how to get started in a business in a very basic way. And I'd like people to read it because it will give them the insight to see that they're not alone and that they could be in the situations I've been in. I was in New York and I was a model at the time. I grew up with all those princess stories, you know, the princess in her gown and the guy's gonna come and he's gonna find you and everything's gonna be absolutely perfect. And the truth is, as I always say, my white horse had a black hat. He ended up beating me badly a number of times. And in one of those, I was hospitalized for over 2 months. I made some bad choices, but the bad choices can be the opportunity too. We just don't understand that. They need to be able to turn and look outside a little bit. When you look inside yourself all the time, it's very, very hard to see the next forward move. Never thought I could really have children and ended up in a relationship where I ended up pregnant. And the relationship I was in, my boyfriend at the time said that he just didn't want to have children. When I found out I was pregnant, I thought to myself, oh my God, this is my miracle baby. I never thought that in a million years that I would be able to have this child. So I decided I'd figure it out. Didn't know what I was going to do, but I knew I was going to make something work. My driving force in my life was the incredible, unconditional love I have for my daughter. It's just, she gave me such joy just looking at her, and the idea of building a life for her just gave me such pleasure that my days are usually filled with pretty much with pleasure, whether it was doing something for her or doing something in my business. And then the other side of it was fear. I'm in Los Angeles, I have no money, no job, no belongings, and what am I gonna do? So between the fear and the love, which are funny, it's a funny mixture, it just kept the fire in me going. This is our 10th year of our charity. It's called Children United Nations. And we started off with children from group homes, foster care, and homeless shelters. And we started off with basically just doing things for them, holiday events for them. We did a complete day at the Santa Monica Pier in Los Angeles where they could have a full day of fun and rides. And some of these kids had never even seen the beach before. We've had thousands of adoptions of kids. It's quite fulfilling. This is a book to make you think, it'll motivate, it'll inspire, and although you have the monkey on your shoulder and all these drama situations that could be going on in your life, you still can start step by step. There are action steps that people can absolutely take to start to change their life emotionally, financially, in business, their families. It'll help them, through my stories, see that their story isn't the only story that's out there. And then if I can move past some of the most awful things in the world that have happened to me, so can they.